Hi student, how are you today?
Yeah, for me I'm good. How about all of you?
Yeah, I think that all you good.
And yeah, today what did you study?
Yeah, you study about bath friend.
Okay, now take out your exercise book altogether. Dictation. I will call tone verbs. Okay. Now I give you 2 minutes to write down the that day, that month, and year. Okay, and write down dictation. Put number 1 until number 10. Okay.
Hello everyone. Yes, are you ready? Okay, now let's start. Number 1, turtle. Number 2, animal. Number 3, pet. Number 4, plant. Number 5, look at. Number 6, apartment. Number 7, house. Number 8, flat. Number 9, big family. Number 10, real fish. So after you write down, don't forget send it into my own messenger. I will correct it. Hello everyone. So yesterday you answer the question, right? Number 1, who is your boyfriend? Number 2, is she 10 years old? Number 3, is she tall or short? Number 4, what does she look like? Number 5, what does she like doing? Number 6, do you watch horror films? Number 7, what do you want? If you not yet answer, so answer the question. I give you 5 minutes, okay? By look at this, so read first and then you can answer. Okay, my boyfriend. Hello, my name is Tony. I have a girlfriend. Her name is Sally. She is 9 years old. She is quite tall and pretty. She's got brown hair and black eyes. She's very smart and she's good at math. She likes dancing and playing the guitar. She and I often go to my house at the weekend. We often listen to music and watch cartoons. Sometimes she helps me. Okay, this one about my best friend. And I have some question that ask about your boyfriend, talking about your boyfriend. Okay, now look at the question altogether. Okay, number 1, who is your boyfriend? Number 2, how old is your boyfriend? Number 3, how does your boyfriend look like? Number 4, how does your boyfriend like and dislike? Number 5, what does your boyfriend do in his or her free time? Number 6, where does your boyfriend study? Number 7, when is your boyfriend's birthday? Number 8, why do you like him or her? Everyone, do you understand about the question? Yeah, for example, question number 1, who is your boyfriend? For me, my boyfriend is Lida. How about all of you? Or you can say my boyfriend is Chantra. Or my boyfriend is Siim. Yeah, choose only one friend, okay? And number 2, how old is your boyfriend? Okay? He or she is 10 years old, or He is 9 years old. Okay. And number 3, how does your boyfriend look like?
She has short hair or she has long hair. Okay. She has big eye or small eye. And what color are his or her eye? Okay. And talking about their skin, so she has black skin or she has white skin? Yes. So it describes about their body. She is ugly or she is pretty?
Question number 4. What does your boyfriend like and dislike? For me,
she like apple, but she don't like orange. How about your friend? And number 5, what does your boyfriend do in his or her free time?
In free time, she like reading the book. Number 6, where does your friend study?
She study at International University. Number 7, when is your friend's birthday?
Number 8, why do you like him
or her? Now answer 8 questions. Okay, now I give you 20 minutes to answer 8 questions. Okay, they're talking about your boyfriend, and after you do it, don't forget to send it into my own messenger. And after you do it, you have break 10 minutes.